Hey guys, so this is my first Louis Vuitton painting that I'm recording for YouTube. This is for a really special client. She's this cool New York woman who has two sons and she's raised them all by herself. Apparently, her younger son is not very into Louis Vuitton, and she bought him a wallet in Paris one time and he hasn't worn it since. And he told her that he wanted something to set it apart. He said that he would wear it if something cool was painted on it. So she got together with me and we decided to paint the flash symbol on it since he's a huge fan. So I hope you guys enjoy.